7 number 22, let A and B be the two symmetric matrix. A and B be the two symmetric matrix. Okay. Next, prove that AB is equal to BA. Next, prove that AB is equal to BA if and only if AB is also symmetric. Okay. If and only if condition, that is the sum is if and only if, that is called satisfied for both. Both conditions are satisfied. Satisfied for AB is equal to BA. Now BA is equal to AB is symmetric. What is the symmetric property? The symmetric means A transpose equal to A. So the first one, the given that the AB is symmetric. So given that A and B, BA. Symmetric, okay. AB is equal to BA. It's a symmetric. So symmetric means AB, both of them is equal to symmetric. That is called AB the whole transpose. So AB the whole transpose is equal to the formula of AB the whole transpose is equal to AB only. That is the formula of this one. A transpose is equal to A. So this one A is going to A. This one fully AB is going to AB. So the full matrix is equal to that matrix. The full matrix transpose is equal to that matrix. So that is the formula of AB the whole transpose. AB the whole transpose is equal to B transpose A transpose. That only equal the property. So that property by using for the place. So B transpose A transpose. That is called P transpose. A transpose is equal to AB. Okay, va? Next, so this one B transpose is equal to B. That is the symmetric. Next, A transpose is equal to A. So B transpose is equal to B. A transpose is equal to A is equal to AB. So therefore, AB is equal to BA. Now, under AB is a symmetric matrix. Symmetric matrix. Okay, so that is the property. If and only if condition la solra AB is equal to BA. If and only if AB is a symmetric, AB symmetric a irukrappa ABU is equal to BU definitely equal a irukum. ABU BU equal a irundhuchna definitely AB ingiradhu confirm a enna varanuma. So that is called symmetric a. So okay va? So first of all AB is a skew matrix. That is the skew matrix. Skew matrix means AB the whole transpose equal to AB. So AB the whole transpose, the formula of AB the whole transpose equal to B transpose and A transpose. Now B transpose equal to B, A transpose equal to A. So this one is going to B, this one is going to A. So AB is equal to BA. Now AB is equal to BA. AB is a skew symmetric matrix. That is if and only if condition is to be satisfied.